Hello, and welcome to part 20 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Shinyaku Boshi Sekaya, A New Little World. Okay, so let's continue. Well, we are in the middle of talking to the people after having found Chris. Welcome, Nathalie. About this face, oh, milk tea. Ooh, if you look like that, then it means that you came to get some more milk tea. Well then, let me give you a new tea. Voilà, we got a... Yeah, cool. Voilà, if I ever get a hat, I bet that it will be the world for the world of teas, of tea. It is a little scary that I became such so focused on tea. Such a tea junkie, I guess. Salawati. What? Salawati. It's a type of tea. Salawati. What? Sawara. D'accord, it must be the fruit. The mulberry fruit. What is that? I have no idea. But, wait, I just wanted to know. Okay, Sawara, let's check on the Google image and see what it is. Sawara. Fruit. Okay, what is that thing? Wait, what? Ah, la cassis, rosé, wait. Mulberry. What is that? It seems like a mur, like a blackberry, but very long. What is that thing? But yeah, whatever, okay. Mulberry, okay. So I guess mulberry tea? I don't know how to say it. Okay, yes. The mulberry tea, if it becomes the tears of the hat managers, then, about us... Damn it. There is a mosquito. Ah, whatever. Okay, I guess, well, if the mulberry tea becomes our tears, we will not cry anymore. Why? Because it will hurt our eyes? I don't get it. But in exchange... I don't get it. Is it literal? Is it figurative? But in exchange, there is a story that the tears are accumulating in the world of the mulberry tea, and it's overflowing. What? Is it literal? Like, you know, there was a problem in the past where the tears started to become mulberry tea, and there was a world of mulberry tea that was made to store it away. I don't get it. Okay, wait, Nathalie. Today, I have something to say to you. What is it this time? Terrorist? No, d'accord, there is... it seems like there are terrorists on the time train. We must stop them. Someone must stop them. But must stop this terrorist. Yagudolashil? Voilà, in other words, this time the mission is on the time train Yggdrasil. The way that you introduce this story is weird. It's almost like, you know, you rehearsed it. Greeting, you know, for it's basically the same thing that you say for all missions. You just change like keywords. How do you say that? Like it's a fixed, pre-made. You know, like for example, when you contact the support service, and they always say the same type of phrase. You know, like that are pre-prepared. Well, it's not the time to say that. Didn't you hear me? The There is something terrible that is happening in the time train. So you want me to vanquish this terrorist? No, it's wrong. What? Eh? But didn't you say that the terrorist is in the time train? Horobosu. I don't know how to pronounce that, but yeah. Okay, voilà, Horobosu and it's a thing from Letsu, right? Voilà, that. What else? Voilà, that Nasu. No, not that one. Ah, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. That. It's that one or that one? That one. Senmetsu extermination. I don't get it. No, I want you to stop a cock. I guess it's a name. I want you to stop a cock that exterminated the terrorists that were in the time train. So I guess that they send someone that is a little unstable, and I guess the one that stopped the terrorist turned out to be even worse than the terrorist. I don't get it. Well, yes, I don't understand what you mean. Cock, like, is it like an animal or I mean a chef the cock or the cock could be like, you know, the cook and the cock the male chicken, huh? Maybe it's literally a cock, maybe like it's literally a chicken, I don't know. It seems like in the train there was at the same time a strong cock, okay? That I guess attacked the terrorist by coincidence, like it was not, I don't know. And maybe like the terrorist had a bomb on him and the cock is about to trigger it, but not on purpose because he's a little dumb, I don't know. Well, it seems like he destroyed the terrorist at once, but he was way too strong, and so he will not go down. I don't get it. Well, I wonder, can you go and stop the rampaging cock? Like, it seems like there is a lot of holes in your story. Like, you left out quite a lot of information. Should Juliet? The missions that you keep giving me, Juliet, are always weird and full of holes. No, don't say that. You are very strong after all, so you are fine. You will be fine. So what is it? Why is it a cock? Why cock? It seems like a very robust. It seems like a robust and, in fact, the strongest cock. It's not a cock that we lose to a kitchen. Kitchen. I guess like, no, this cock will not let himself be cooked. I guess I don't know. I mean, cock. The only way that it can make sense is the animal, no, the male chicken. So, he's inside the cafeteria then, the dining room, no, the cuisine of the train. If you go, then be careful, okay? About your neck, like it was literal. Be careful about your neck, my neck. It seems like his killing technique is related to the neck, so be careful, huh? Okay. It seems like you started to gather level 2 materials. Thank goodness I can sell them to you, I guess, now. I don't know. Voilà, make sure. Wait. Already a little bit. Crystal Number Objective Transmitted. Like she have an objective, like she wants to have a certain sum of a crystal, and she's I don't know. Okay, so what do I need to do, by the way? Well, I guess I need to talk to her to get to the world of the forest of the witch. No, the world of magic and to the forest of the witch. But yeah, first let's do the thing in the time train. Wait, I also need to finish exploring that thing. Wait, where is it? No, it's that one, I guess. Wait, why is it 5? Ah, yes, because I entered it and then I've gotten out right away. So I guess that it means that there is 20 rooms, since you know 5% is 120s. Okay, so first let's finish that, the boss, or let's see, we have a 20. Okay, let's finish that first. Because I want to. I mean, I could leave it for later, but you know. Okay, let's see. Let's use. Sorry, no. Okay. Wait, we are going to act.
Yeah, it's true.
No, let's go. That. Wonderful. Okay, so let's get up. Oh yeah, please, 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 no! Ah, whatever. I have no idea how you can actually trigger a fight with Zapdi. Okay, what's up? Let's see, we are going to act at our last, so let's... yeah, whatever. Yeah. Too bad that Natalie was not included.
It's not, Jenny.
Damn it. Bon, let's use that then. Because you know, they are, the little blue ones are weak to ice. Hello? Ah. Ok, so let's see. Oh, yeah. Not dead. Okay, there must have been a jamming. Let's see, she's the one. Yeah, whatever. Oh, wonderful. So let's continue. Yeah, even though it will be, I guess, faster by turn to choose the target carefully, it's better to just hammer the key much faster in real time. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I know I should fight them better. Nah, whatever. Okay, so let's see. There is nothing to steal. Okay, let's just. Do the boss, I guess. Should we get a little more mana? Yeah, no, we have enough. Okay, so let's save in case. Oh wait. Okay, I kind of wanted to raise my water magic because I am about to reach the threshold that is at 4000. Okay, let's see. There's nothing to steal now. Okay, let's use a tsunami. No, I am what? I am the first. Okay, cool. Wonderful. Normally it will one shot them. Since I add the, voilà, the two power of the two. Okay, so let's see, yes it's enough. Let's level up the gem. Ah no, it's 500, 5000. Okay, so let's save. It's that one. So You are going out from the theme park, or maybe you want to stop being humans. You know, he wants us to become dolls to stay in the theme park. Like, we will not get out from the theme park, and will also not stop being humans. Can pick in. Shoes. Je sais, non, Shugi. Voilà. About me, I have a perfect ideology, I have a perfect thinking. I don't know. Non, about me, I am perfect. Living creatures are imperfect existences. And so, I want to dispatch them. In other words, well, in other words, no living creatures must remain in this world. Well, if you can do it, then do it. Like, try us. Very well. Well then, I guess I will. I will forcefully remake you. Let's go. Okay, so let's activate the combo. So let's see, yes, let's do whatever, I don't know, yeah, sure, okay. Let's do the strongest, wait, is it actually the strongest? Yeah, okay. I guess I don't have to think, let's just choose the latest one. It's always the strongest. Wait, what? Okay, so I don't think that it's a bug that she disappeared. I guess that becoming transparent is actually a way to avoid the attacks, like raising your evasion and whatnot. Oh no! What? Like Oversoul question mark? So it's actually not an Oversoul? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Yes, let's choose the same one. Ah no, it's okay. What? What was that? Like, it's actually like a fake Oversoul? I don't know. Oula. Bon, you know what? Let's all use our Oversouls and let's use that thing. Tac. Oversoul. All the same thing and try to make something for Nathalie. Okay. Yeah, let's use that. Survive, please. Wonderful. It should be the end. Wonderful. I'm starting to understand more or less the mechanics, so the fights against the bosses are more and more easy. Mana, potion B. Okay, cool, I guess. Okay, we got the tactic. It's opening luck, wind, water. Wind, water, Kadze Mizu. Kadze Sui. Alright, bon. Kadze Mizu. Feng Shui. What? Fu Sui. Okay, so. Opening luck, feng shui. So I guess it's a feng shui. I have no idea what is a feng shui, but yeah, it's a feng shui that opens your luck, that opens your chakra. I don't know what it is. Okay. Kuya Shiso. It is frustrating. It seems frustrating, isn't it? This emotion. Voilà, this emotion is the emotion of the people. Like, you know, like you are not so inhuman as you think, I guess. No, it's wrong. I am perfect. I have no frustration. Voilà, in this about this world, it's full of pigs. D'accord. Voilà. So, and the people and humans and people are imperfect pigs. Well then, so it means that you are also imperfect since you are a person. No, I'm not. I can still go on. Well, if you are people, then It means that this theme park is not deserted anymore, is not unmanned anymore. Before long. Voilà. In the end, it's just a normal theme park. A normal theme park? No! No! Voilà, you can go to the map, the department store for the toy. The toy department store. Okay. Oh, hello. Nathalie, what are you doing in my world? Okay, yes. Another Toshi. Voilà, I came to get your hat, Dora. I would have never guessed to hear such a foolish thing coming from the mouth of the manager of Lao. It is the opposite, Dora, okay? Voilà, for the sake of getting in the way of obstructing the guardianship contest, there is no other method but to do that. It is so foolish. Calm down and think. Voilà, calm down and think. Among all the hundred of people that would be eaten by their hats, there is not one of them that was able to solve this issue, isn't it? Voilà, so you know you are the most well placed to know what is possible or not, isn't it? Wait, so I guess she knows that Nathalie wants to use the guardianship to save the other hats girl? I don't know. But she knows. D'accord, my clairvoyance ability showed me that this girl, I guess Malicia, did not lie. You know, like, she was not lying about the guardianship and being able to remove the hats and whatnot. Voilà, Malicia. Just who is Malicia? Right now, I still do not know. So, there is nothing to say, isn't it? What? Even if I do not understand what she's about, it's fine. Voilà, because in the end, the one that assembles the most hats will be at an advantage for the evaluation. For the sake of stopping, no, I continue. Voilà, for the sake of stopping, I have no choice but to assemble the hats. Yes, your excuse is quite flimsy, but yeah. So, what do you intend to do? Voilà, why do you do that? What is your intention? If you want my hat, then you can come here, you can steal it now. Like, try me. As expected of... Voilà, as expected, it's quite difficult to have consecutive fights. So this time, I will retreat. We will retreat. Okay. So what happens like during the cutscenes, when we steal one hat and see Malicia and whatnot? Like, will for example Dora say that I am the one that one of the two that is? Oh, sure. Nathalie-sama. Nathalie-sama, what kind of a person is the sponsor, the organizer of the guardianship festival, guardianship contest? She is quite suspicious. She looks suspicious, or it's her behavior, or... her appearance is just a young girl. A young girl, so she's a little child. Yes, I guess. She's a child. Despite being a child, she is able to do such a thing. It is quite awesome, quite incredible. Well, you should not judge people to their appearance. You know, maybe she's older and whatnot. Well then, why is she suspicious? What part of her is suspicious? I am not able to determine her true intention, her true motive, her true being using my clairvoyance. Your clairvoyance? Yes, it is my special ability, my specialty. I have the ability to see everything. For example, it is quite easy to see for me to see that you like strawberries. Ah, no, please, wait, don't... Why is she reacting like that? No, don't she? Voilà, I wonder why she's blushing just because I mentioned the strawberries. okay, let's go. In any case, to the extent of what you said, it seems like... Wait, no. Why do you think, Nathalie-sama, that the guardianship contest is so dangerous? Well, that's because there is no limit to the ability users of the managers, the abilities of the... Like, no, if they battle truly against each other, it will wreak havoc. Voilà, among all of them, there is probably one of them that wants to become the guardian. I see, I guess I understood. Yeah, you don't look like you understood me neither. Like, your excuse is always quite strange, quite flimsy. It's nonsensical. No, generally when someone have an excuse that is nonsensical, it's a lie. So, do you have any other question? No. Chicken. Thank you very much for having taken the time to speak to me. Oh, it seems like this girl was taught manners by Dola. Wait. I guess Dola is not... Dola don't seem very polite, so I guess this girl is quite polite, despite the fact that she spent the time next to Dola. What is it? Nothing. Be well, Meshuleya. About the Pierrot of the deserted theme park, it seems like it's very bad with living creatures. I was a doll, so... No, can. I was a doll, so I guess it's no good for me too. I guess because she's not... She's alive now. I guess she was a doll. She's not a doll anymore. Crazy, slow. Wait, what? Ah, d'accord, there is a new tutorial, okay? Tutorial about big magic. What is that thing? Big magic, what? D'accord, big magic is obtained when you level one mana gem, magic gem, at level 6. Ah, level 6. Voilà, you can use it at level 6, okay? D'accord, you can only use big magic when the associated element is at 100%, and it will use. You need at the very minimum to have 30 mana to use it. Voilà, when you use it, you will always be first in the turn. Voilà, and both the element affinity and the mana will go to zero. As a result. But it is quite a powerful technique that can decide the fight. You know, it's a trump card. Oula. What? D'accord. If the enemy use the same big magic, then a phenomenon called big magic contest. No, it's like Aisatsu. Sosatsu. Ah, damn it. Bon, kiru. No, ah, damn it, it's Satsu, no? Killing of. Okay. And the Sogo, I guess. No, the. Aisho. Ah, oh, damn it, affinity. Oh, what well, Aisho. Sosai. Contrebalance. Offset. Counterbalance. Counterbalance, I guess. Reciprocal. Counterbalance. Voilà, big magic counterbalance. A phenomenon like that will happen. During this phenomenon, the two sides will nullify each other's big magic, and so nothing will happen. Non, d'accord. There is a lot of cases where nothing happens, but sometimes there is like literally there is explosions that happens. And only one side will win. Okay, basically, either nothing happens, or I guess it amplifies the big magic of one side into making an ever more powerful. Okay, it's quite dangerous, I guess. I guess that's the end of the explanation about the big magic. Getting the affinity, the elemental affinity to 100% is quite difficult, but. At that time, the jam is quite effective. Whoa, you can jam the big magic. Oh, it will be quite annoying to suffer that. Okay, let's see. Let's talk. Crazy. Oh, Basul. Voilà, to determine whether the clown is actually using Oversoul or not, you need to look at the text. D'accord, yes, because you know, when there is Oversoul interrogation point, it's not an Oversoul, it's just pretending. I need to speak to all of them, but it's already 32 minutes, okay. I mean, I need to speak to them, no, I want to. But yeah, what do I need to do after that? It's, let's see, I need to do the... I need to remember for next video. I need to talk to the one in the cafe in Ville Noire to go to the world of magic in the forest of the witch, and I also need to go to the world. Not that. Oh, that is the time train. I need to take care of the cook, of the cock, of the cock. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself. If you wanted to play it, and don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.